Mr. Chairman, Minister Subramanian, Jai Shankar, dear colleagues, I would like to begin by thanking India for hosting this meeting, one that has become a traditional and significant feature of the annual calendar of international events. It's a great pleasure to be here in my first BRICS meeting as the Brazilian Minister of Foreign Affairs. During my career, I have witnessed the creation of this group in 2006, and it is growing importance, with concrete results being delivered to our societies. During the COVID-19 pandemic, BRICS has displayed resilience in keeping its activities throughout 2020 and 2021, with the spirit of effective and fraternal cooperation among friends. BRICS is a pivotal element of Brazilian foreign policy, traditionally devoted to the promotion of universal peace and development. As emerging economies, Brazil and our BRICS partners share these objectives while working for our common goals of rendering the international order truly multilateral and representative of the aspirations of all. Brazil believes that the joint statement on strengthening and reforming the multilateral system to be adopted today, in addition to our traditional media statement, proves that BRICS continue to be able to speak with a common voice about the major issues of the international agenda. We should indeed engage on serious negotiations to reform global governance and increase the representation of developing countries. To India, I would like to express our gratitude for the partnership that allowed the recent launching of the first 100% national satellite of Brazil, the Amazônia One. Our STI cooperation is revealing a large potential for mutual gains. We are also hopeful with regard to the cooperation in the production of vaccines, which is the core of our partnership with the Serum Institute. I must also mention our partnership with China, which has proven crucial over the current pandemic. We have reinforced our vaccine cooperation based on the acquisition of new doses and inputs, enhancing our bilateral trade to unforeseen levels. In the upcoming COSBAM meeting, I hope we can further deepen our wide range of cooperation. We have also fostered our relations with Russia at the highest level, most of all in the fields of science and technology and public health. We are hopeful for progress in our cooperation to acquire and produce Sputnik vaccines. We will keep supporting the work of the Brazilian regulatory agency in that matter. In response to a kind invitation from Minister Lavrov, I intend to visit the Russian Federation soon, this year still. South Africa is our partner in BRICS, with whom Brazil shares common African roots, similar challenges, and comparable aspirations, such as having a larger prominence at international fora. Our partnerships are still open for additional improvements, bilaterally and between Africa and South America. With that spirit, I hope to intensify contacts with Minister Pandor as soon as possible. With these brief words, I finish my opening remarks. Thank you very much.